We are back in the Quirky Carrot Kitchen with Chef Julia Graham today. Thanks for having us.
You're welcome. Thank you for coming.
And so I have encouraged Julia to come up with a new recipe to use our smoky jalapeno cheese, and she's come up with something caliente for us.
That's fun. We love quesadillas here at the cafe, and I think a lot of people enjoy quesadillas. They're so easy to throw together. It's a great way to clean out the fridge, even. You can, you know, find odds and sods of bits of things in the fridge and just wrap them in your tortilla and toast them up in a frying pan, or we have the benefit of having the panini press, which is really nice. This is a really easy intro to the kitchen activity for kids, too, which is really nice because kids usually love grilled cheese, and this is kind of like a fancy grilled cheese. And, you know, being quirky, we have to sneak in as many nutrients as we can, so we've got some great colors and nutrient-dense ingredients that we're going to work with today.
I love that. Good. Yes. Let's get our fancy grilled cheese grilling.
Okay. So we're going to start with a generous layer of the smoky jalapeno.
So this is like a 5-minute dinner too.
Oh my
right?
gosh.
You can just come home after work, pop this in your frying pan, and be eating in less than 10 minutes.
Oh yeah. And you can feel good about giving this to your family. Really good. I would feel practically virtuous, dare I say.
Well, we want to feel good as a mom, right?
Yes. Oh, always, always, always feel good as a mom. I am happiest when I'm feeding my kids. Yes. So yeah, we have a nice layer of the cheese.
And then
this part could be totally made in advance. Okay. So we've got sweet potatoes that we parboiled, and then we season them with some chipotle, ground cumin and oregano, a little bit of salt and pepper. So it's kind of like a mild, moderate heat with the sweet of the sweet potatoes and gorgeous orange color of the sweet potato. So lots of vitamins and nutrients. And then
you could, like, bake your sweet potatoes too ahead of time, right?
You totally could. Yeah. You could even do raw sweet potato.
Oh.
Yeah. If you wanted to go raw and have a little extra crunch, that would be really fun too.
Yeah.
And then for extra protein, we've added some black beans.
Love it.
So we like to work with dry beans here at the cafe, but canned beans are a lifesaver in a pinch, of course. So we pre-soak the dry beans for a couple of reasons. One, to shorten the cooking time.
Yeah.
But really the main reason is for easier digestibility.
Okay.
So by soaking them, you kind of remove the negative side effects that beans and legumes sometimes have. Exactly.
Now, so have you ever cooked your beans in the Instant Pot?
Not yet, but I'm a new... Do you have an Instant Pot?
I do.
Okay.
I love it.
I'm a newbie.
Okay, me too.
Okay, excellent.
Okay.
Excellent. So we can swap Instant Pot success stories.
Okay.
So then we'll add our black bean and sweet potato filling right over the cheese. And you can be as generous as you like here.
Beautiful.
Very nice. And then, of course, you know me, I always have to have something green. Green is good. And we should, you know, be getting as many greens in the day as we can.
Mm-hmm.
So our green of choice today is spinach.
Fresh spinach.
Of course, you could use kale. You know,
yes.
Kale.
You know how you love the quirky kale.
I do. But this is a nice tender sandwich, and if we want to make it kid friendly, I think spinach is a good way to go.
Yeah, it's a bit milder, right?
It is.
Less crunchy.
Yeah. And then you just fold it over and press it gently,
okay.
And then you would, you know, grease your frying pan,
okay.
And let it hang out in there until it's nice and golden. And for us, we're going to pop it on the panini press again. We have our prepared quesadilla here that has nicely toasted on the grill. And it looks amazing. There's lots of great color there. So would you do the honor and have a little bite?
Well, how could I say no? Okay, so here we have our beautiful, it's nice and toasty, quesadilla full of orange and black beans and some great green spinach. All right.
And Zangari cheese.
Zangari, yeah. Smoky jalapeno cashew cheese.
Good?
It's so good.
Yay!
Mm-hmm.
We like to keep our vegans happy.
You can have some too.
I could.
You haven't tried it.
No, you're right. I do like this one.
I don't know if you've tried the smoky jalapeno cheese.
Mmm.
Mmm. You're the sun-dried tomato girl.
I am.
It's delicious.
Good Mm-hmm. Cheers.
Cheers.